today that's in a spot where you feel like don't nobody care about you. That might be you today that's in a spot where everybody that you love feels like they're turning against you. That might be you today that's in that spot and you're just saying, God, what is my purpose of being on this earth? That might be you today watching me, but I'm here to tell you that the battle is not yours, but it is indeed the Lord. You are anointed and you are equipped for this fight. Hold on unto God's unchanging hands. Whatever you're going through, I want you to realize that your problem is not too big from God. What I want you to realize is that the race is not given to the swift nor to the strong. So you gotta hold on. You gotta fight. You gotta push. You gotta pray. You might feel like giving up. Glory to God. You might feel like don't nobody care. You might feel like it's not worth it. You might feel like don't nobody really love you. You might feel like it, but let me tell you, if don't nobody else care about you, God care about you. He'll never put more on you than you can bear. It might seem unbearable, but he'll never put more on you than you can bear. Everything you're going through has already been predestinated by God. Let the prophecy be fulfilled in your life. The vision of God has already been placed upon your life, but let the vision of God be fulfilled in your life. Wherever you are today, wherever you're watching me from, whether it's by the Inspired Network, whether you're listening to me on the radio, whether you're watching me by social media, I want you to know that when the favor of God is upon your life, you can run as much as you want to, but God is going to always get the glory. Glory to God. Joseph's own brothers wanted to kill him because of the anointing that sat upon his life. Glory to God. What I want you to understand is that because of the anointing that's upon your life, God is going to keep you. You cannot have a testimony. You cannot have a testimony if you ain't never been through a test. How can you tell somebody, oh, I don't come out?